I think that was magic.
What's up?
I heard somebody speaking in the background.
He's playing with his Teddy Ruxpin.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Empyrion Galactic Survival. I am joined by Lieghtsmyth.
Yo.
Magic Slayer.
Hey, what's up?
Lord Jerikho.
Hey guys, how's it all doing?
We also have Cyrcus.
G'day, g'day.
And Eloryn, if he's here. He might not be back yet.
I'm here, I'm sitting.
There he is. And we are going to fly around and just blow up everything we can. So, you boys go get your ships and start flying around and see if we find us an alien freighter or something to freaking attack. I need to kill some things.
I can do this.
Now, let's see if we can do this without killing each other.
Aww.
That's the challenge.
I still got my list deal. What the weapons?
Now, Jerikho, the hammerheads are mounted to the left and right sides of the ship. Go grab
and
one.
And one underneath.
Oh, I shut the door behind me.
Gold star.
Ooh, nice.
Who are we missing?
Let's see, where?
Two ships left. And leave the make sure you close that hangar after you go out.
I got the angel. Oh, angry angel.
Angriest angel. Reference to where the ship design came from. Space Above and Beyond. It's a hammerhead ship from that series.
Oh, nice.
It took me 4 episodes to be able to get that thing to even look remotely like one.
It makes me want to make it's not go out old.
X-302?
The gliders that the, why can't I remember the name?
Fly? Or Death the Stargate team flies.
Death, Death Gliders.
Yeah, Death Glider.
Like, get in that asteroid field and find us some freighters to blow up. I'm turning my turrets on. Yeah, ready to rock and roll. Find us a target. Why do I see one of our small ships without anybody in one?
I don't know.
It was abandoned. It's a ghost ship now.
I really hope not. Yeah, what? Did one of you guys undock one and leave it back there? What the heck?
Huh?
Oh, now they're
in the bay, hopped in one and went.
Oh, sorry. I was having issues turning.
I see awesome. Somebody in the ship.
Wait for me, guys.
Hey, you guys. Oh, see something.
What you got?
Oh, yes, yeah, who's trading station.
Well, we could blow that up too. I see somebody shooting.
Wait. We can blow up some shit now. Oh, I hit something.
Yeah, you could blow it up.
Yeah. What's the trading?
Got a small vessel. Permission to fire?
Don't kill one of our ships.
hoping you wouldn't ask.
Oh, that's right. Somebody's flying around in a small vessel that is not on public. You're gonna get shot.
Good.
They're still flying around in a vessel as wolves.
So I can't shoot the one that says wolves.
Don't shoot the one that says wolves.
You threatened them. You said that they could be shot.
Yeah, I'm just laughing because you guys are sitting here shooting at a station that says admin on it. And admin means invulnerable.
Oh, exactly.
Bullshit.
They're pounding on it.
What's up in this Ashfield? Nothing.
Is there anything else here? Does anybody see anything, or should we just move on?
I
see a small vessel.
Oh, I see plenty of small vessels.
Woo, those close by.
At least we got plenty of Sathium around here still to mine. But I'm not mining today. I want to kill things. Let's get out of here. Come dock it. Let's go hit the next. And whoever's docking right now, change that one to public. Hit P, bottom right hand side, change it to public.
I'm surprised the frigate hasn't taken it out yet.
Me too. Right, whoever's out there, way out there, get over here. I'm trying to shake this little flea off the top of the side here. Somebody parked wrong. It's funny, you're all parking on the same side of the ship. Two people parked in the right place. One person parked on the top left.
I got my seat back. Woo!
I bet you it was Jerikho. He never follows the rules.
Rules are meant to be broken.
What is why I don't do everything with him?
Ooh, did I park in the wrong spot?
Whoever parked on the top left side parked in the wrong spot. It's fucked though.
It was me.
It's docked. I know it was Jerikho.
Was me? We didn't say where to park though. We didn't say where to park.
You park it right where you take it from. Locking target to the asteroid field.
That's what I thought. Anyway.
I'm stuck.
Hold on.
It's fine.
I forgot where I got mine.
Everybody in, everybody move. Right. Ready to move. Run.
I'm here.
Slowly moving. Are we good? Anybody not seated?
Me.
Who's this one? He's gonna close the fucking door.
Again.
Oh, the fucking barn.
Jumping.
Oh, that was me.
There we go. There's some.
Alright, go find us a target.
Talk to it, definitely.
By the way, don't ever just get out as soon as we enter a system. The frigate takes a second to slow down. There you go. Back in the day, Omni made a mistake once where he got out of the seat while we just warped into a system. Yeah, he was still back, like, 2,000 kilometers away behind us.
Oh, harsh.
Nah, we should have an AI freighter already in the system, so we should be able to find one easily enough. And then we should have one every 10 minutes or after one explodes.
I'm finding hard to remember all the buttons. They've been covering so much.
Well, you shouldn't be playing with Conan.
Playing Conan, not with Conan.
Alright, two ships left on the hull. One ship left on the hull.
Base drone laser.
Entering big rocky mass.
I want to shoot. Oh, I'm missing all the action because I'm waiting on one more ship to leave.
I'm going.
Okay. There I go.
Oh.
Trying to find my ship is not where I left it, I don't think.
Front middle, right hand side.
Front middle, right hand side.
Yeah, space drone.
Yeah, finally. Moving out. I just bounced him off the ship. That was funny.
Actually, the door was closed. Oh, there's six in the cells.
I see gunfire. Don't be a coward. Fly in there and fight it like a man.
Oh, it's cold though.
Oops, somebody's shooting at someone else.
It wasn't me this time.
Watch your buddies, jeez.
There's two research stations there.
I'm moving in on it. Ooh, there's some bad guys out here too.
Just corpses.
Aww.
Not quite.
Never leave me any fun.
Oh, ooh, is this a space station?
Oh, hey, what's this?
There should be two space stations in here.
Research.
I found a research one.
There's one up top and one down below. Moving in.
Not even fighting back.
I think they're already dead.
Yeah, it's just kind of chilling there.
Oh yeah, it's blowing up pretty bad.
My gun's firing at something. Oh yeah.
Bye-bye. Research station.
Research.
Goodbye. It's dead. Oh, it's actually still fighting. Holy crap. It's dead. That didn't take long. Looking for something else to kill. Here so I can see where I'm at. That other station's already gone too?
Yeah.
At least we had this one to blow up. Not a freighter now. Do one. I'll patrol once around the actual asteroid field. If nothing shows up, we'll take off to Acheron and just start blowing up the planet.
I found another small vessel that looks exactly like me. It must be my doppelganger. I'm going to kill it.
I've been thinking about that too.
Good luck. Kill your doppelganger.
Challenge accepted.
You guys see any freighters or anything?
Little vessel drone, pass some drone. Anyway.
Alright, let's move on to the planet of Acheron and kill it. To put mine and Lieghtsmyth's tanks to the test. I am coming to a complete stop for docking.
Easy bait, people. Easy bait.
I have zero momentum. Somebody's got the landing down, Pat. Nice job.
Yeah, buddy.
Just flew up, already in line for landing, and just plop. That's two. Three. Who's lost?
Three.
Jerikho, you're lost?
Jeez, yes.
I'm not surprised.
Got a door open here. I'll wait. I'll be the doorman.
Open the way, though. Let's go.
You've said Acheron like three times, but the last time you spelled it, you said Archon. So just to be completely certain.
Archon!
Okay.
Yes, Archon.
Acorn?
That's what I was
about
to say.
Heading to Acorn.
I'm seated. Hey, there's still a small vessel flying around.
I know, we're waiting on him.
Jerikho doesn't follow the rules, remember?
He does. As soon as we figure out the rules, he changes them.
I was waiting for a do what I want.
I'm gonna need three gunners on my tank. We got what, four guys in here?
How many guns do you have?
I have one rocket turret and two artillery turrets on my tank, all for being manned only. And then one of these guys can ride with you and man your turret for you.
One of my six.
Magic's got another episode opening.
We go.
All right, everybody seated. Lock and target.
Yep.
There are drones out here, so be advised.
Good. I'm coming. Oh, shut up. I'm magic.
Woohoo! 5 videos covered!
Warping. Alright, don't dismount. We are going straight for the planet. Unless we see something interesting.
Damn it.
I had to take a picture of that. That was just epic.
Now, we don't want to loot anything. We just want to literally destroy things, right?
Yeah.
Tomato, tomato.
Okay, good.
I don't expect to survive.
I just want to blow shit up.
This is like in Grand Theft Auto when you just hop in a car and start running around the city for no reason.
Right.
Crashing things.
And... play.
Oh yeah, that's how I always play. I didn't even realize there was a story mode.
That's funny. Ooh, there's a drone behind us.
Yeah, I see turrets.
Get it,
freaking
get it, get it. Yeah, goodbye.
Oh, the light show.
Didn't stand a chance. It tried. Somebody left the bottom open again.
I think it pooped itself a little. Oh, we're being shot at. Oh, no more.
I was wondering why I couldn't land properly. I have my small vessel underneath it.
Alright, we are now officially in planet. Apparently right above you. Are we? Oh, there's a base to our left, a base to our right. Nope, we're not above you. Just showing somebody in the front seat of the frigate. Never mind. Yeah, he's behind us. There he is.
I was blinded by the light. Wrecked up like a deuce.
Like a deuce, another roll in the night.
Yeah.
I will land right here. Let's try to land on top of him.
Can land nearby. Plenty of trees to run over.
Did somebody just get up?
Yeah, I think I hit the wrong button.
You think?
Stuck in my turret. There it is.
Is it safe to move now?
Can we get up?
Yeah, you can. I'm gonna land this thing right here.
Oh, right on my head.
Everybody can get up.
The cool thing is that I found the quick exit from your ship.
Just get out and fall out?
Yep.
Do I have enough food on me? I should.
Okay, the next stupid question is, how do you get to the ships if they're on the attached to the side?
No, we're taking the tanks.
All right.
Those are big gun shooting.
We gotta do something about whatever they're trying to get to that they can't. Because that is loud. That is really loud.
I call dibs.
Guns are fired.
Somebody go shoot whatever it is that they're trying to get. Goodness gracious.
Do I have to rescue you guys again?
Rescue? Rescue? Who needs a rescue?
Your ears?
Are
the ramps open?
Hey Jerikho, how do I get in this thing?
I'm planning on deck. First one to pop out, jump in there.
How do I get into this thing?
Somebody lower the ramps on the front, please. Anybody? Ramps, front?
I gotta do everything around here.
I think I'm trying to run over that way.
I ran to the back.
Lieghtsmyth's got it.
Lights
got
it.
Thank you, sir.
Indeed.
You saved us. You saved us.
Ah! The chairs, they're running away from me.
Oh, the door ate us.
There we go.
Not nice. That really wasn't nice. It ate us. Alright, bring her down so you guys can get in. I only need two turreters and one rocketeer, and the other one goes in Lieghtsmyth to run his rocket turrets.
Come on, I'll tell you. No.
Doors are on the side. There's only one door and one way in this tank. One turret.
Three bodies in here already. God damn it. Four bodies in here. What the hell?
There should be four bodies in my tank, and then there should be two bodies in his tank. I need two on turret, the artillery.
Where's his tank?
There's two artillery, and I need one on the rocket launcher on the front.
I'm on an artillery.
I'm on a rocket.
Second tank.
I'm coming down.
He's coming out of his airlinks here in a second. Alright, so I see a rocket launcher and I see an artillery. There we go. I think we're good to go. I'll close the door.
That was funny how fast that flew out of Brunhilde.
Oh, I missed it.
Oh, you got the door? Appreciate it.
Let me guess, nobody closed our door, did they? Oh, they did. Oh, that's good. There's two bases this way. Sweet.
Oh, this is the front.
Oh, it's so noisy.
Somebody in my
Which
tank?
Turret should I be on, artillery?
Oh, first things first, you should close that back door. There you go. Now you're safe. Either artillery will work. Let me change up these turrets real quick.
I found the hole in the ground.
Predator. Predator.
No, I'm not mistaken, the bases were in this general direction. We checked the map. Yeah. Try not to shoot each other. I don't want a hole in my tank from friendly fire.
Friendly.
And quote, don't unquote, shoot friendly. Into it with a turret.
Can I shoot the other turret?
Okay. Face both artillery turrets forward, please. Thank you.
Watch her.
There's the base. Take it out.
Face to our front.
Yep, it's firing at you. Come on, shoot! Take it!
That's the ground there.
Reload.
Actually, yeah, let me man the other turret. We're out of range.
There we go, it's reloaded.
You guys even over here with us? Where are you guys at?
Are we attacking a different base altogether?
Yep.
Probably.
We're doing it from up close and personal.
Okay, well, flash there. Damage, be careful.
Look, we're gonna park right next to you.
Is that the ships that you're attacking?
Whoa. Apparently they're attacking that base over there, so let's go ahead and fire on that one first.
I'm gonna move you forward. And I'm gonna wreck into something.
you guys even see the base that they're attacking in front of?
No.
Oh. Okay.
I see Dot.
You know what? Park right behind me, start firing right next to me.
I started sliding down the mountain. That's sorry.
I don't know. I'm a little bit paranoid, gotta say. Oof, great shot.
Looks in like front, guys. In front. Take him out. Take him out. Shoot through the trees. Blow the trees up if you have to.
You guys are horrible shots, by the way.
I know they are. Straight. Kill it. Yes, that way. Somebody's shooting it. They're blowing shit up now. Thank you.
Up close and personal. It's pretty much just a hole in the ground at this point.
Is it? It's gone? Yeah, it's not left. All right,
now
left.
It is.
Going left.
For all those gunners that you
alien,
have.
Alien, meet human.
I know,
human
I know. This
alien.
Is like the worst crew I have ever had.
This is the only crew you've ever had.
Got a tree! I got one!
Base is in front! The base Transport. Is in front! Did you see the base in front?
I see mini drones.
I see it shooting.
This
Here
is
we
gonna
go.
Hurt.
One away.
Now let's try this again. Base in front!
Yeah, flank right around.
Drake between those trees, right there. That drone is right above it. Take out those trees, anybody.
Yep.
Rocket launcher dude, take out those trees in front of us.
Working on it.
Straight in front.
Just run them over.
Still waiting. Ready, one away.
Oh, my
God. All right, I'll take out the trees.
Right, let me know when you're ready.
This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. But the base is right there.
One away.
The base. Still firing back.
Not yet.
You see the base?
Yeah, we see
the one that we've just nuked.
There it is, right in front of you. Thank you! Put more holes in it. Give it to him. There's nothing left.
Yeah, somebody must have taken out the core.
I did.
Yeah, we... Yep.
Just me.
Oh, are you sure it was you, Jerikho?
The shallow
base.
Of course it was Jerikho. Who else would it have been?
As much magnesium as I've been burning.
I'm so excited. I see him, I saw it.
Alright, looking for the next base, looking for the next base. Actually guys, I think that's gonna be that's gonna be it for this episode. We'll bring you back for the next one. We'll probably have a couple episodes of us just being stupid, running through the planets, just trying to kill everything, not each other. So I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. About to play Hunting Game Hunter, and until next time, take it easy.
Good night, guys.
Safe travels.
Cheers, folks.
Yeah,
Ooh. Three points for Lieghtsmyth.
Will you stop shooting each other? Jesus Christ.
Well,
you guys are horrible.
Can't hit me. A rocket circled around my tank.